Meet Antonio Stixi, a dedicated father, husband, and avid farmer. Antonius, a resident from the farming community in Blanchard Desruisseaux, zealously attends to his farm daily and is the sole breadwinner in his family. What you did not know is that Antonius is completely blind.
Well, my profession is farming. You can see that's what I like to do. That's what I used to do before, long time before I got blind. I'm proud of taking farming into perspective right now.
Antonius had perfect vision for the first 30 years of his life. However, 12 years ago, he lost his vision rather quickly due to a condition called optic neuritis. Optic neuritis occurs when the optic nerve becomes inflamed and can flare up suddenly from an infection or nerve disease.
Well, in the beginning, like, it was horrible. Never believe somebody can live with blindness. But with family and friends around you, your wife, your children, give you the courage, like, I readjust my life, you know, and make my life adjust for blindness now. And admit it happens already and life has to go on.
Antonius relies on his cutlass and his acute sense of touch to navigate his farm.
You make yourself adjust to it. Like, you know it's slippery. You know when it's raining, it's going to slide. You know, you have to adjust your life or adjust yourself for it and take your time, you know. As you can see, I clean like anybody else. I plant it myself. I clean it myself, you know. I take care of it until it's ready to harvest. I harvest myself as well.
What Antonio said next made me question whether he truly could not see.
Especially when you can see my dashing green so nice, you know. And I touch it and I see like the tree look massive, the young popping up, you know. You know, the plantain shooting up, you know, especially when I harvest or for the weekend, you know. Most like every weekend I give my a good lady of mine, sister, she's my cousin, she's a mother to everybody, she sold for me by the market. So especially when you harvest and you give her to sell something for you and she bring your money for you, like you have a salary coming in every week, you know, it's worth a lot.
He also credits his success to the support he received from the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association.
Well, Blind Welfare is very, very, very excellent, man. They are doing an excellent job in my life, giving me the courage. Actually, whenever I used to need something from my garden, they always assist me.
That's your marker.
As long as I call, they'll assist me in my fertilizers, they'll assist me in my seedlings, even my chemicals, because I remember I used to plant corn before. Blind Welfare always there for me. That's why I say we cannot afford to lose Blind Welfare. That's an institution that's always taking care of me all the time now.
He had encouraging words for other blind and visually impaired persons.
God is love and in him there is no darkness at all. So you have spiritual eyes watching you, so you're not afraid to do things. You're not supposed to stay in the house and sit down and think and you'll get lost. You have to go and pray to the Most High and he'll give you the strength and you'll move on and you'll continue doing your journey. As long as you determine to do it, you'll do it. He'll give you the strength to do it.
The St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association also celebrates the achievement of Antonio Stixi, the blind farmer from Blanchard Desruisseaux. For the Ministry of Health and Wellness, Glenn Simon reporting.